Hello, lads and ladies. So I can't make a video today. So we're going to the beach with this guy. That guy.
Hi.
It's too late. And yeah, go. Alright, so we've just arrived at Melhoras Beach and now we're gonna go rent a canoe or a paddle, depending on the wind and how we're gonna do it. On a fucking pedalo now. Yeah?
Right.
We're gonna start going to the rock over there. We'll switch off on them in a minute so you guys can see. Yeah, let's go. Alright, so we've been going for like, I don't know, half a minute. Fuck the tiger already. So we just arrived at the Melhoras Beach and we're gonna climb up this part.
Take a step back and just look outside. Your trouble, I can see it in your eyes. Take a step back and just look outside. Your trouble, I can see it in.
Okay, so we're on the pint, you know, of Melhoras Beach. As you can see, it's a very nice view. Enjoying this. It's quite a steep climb, but we survived, and now we're gonna go jump.
I can see it in your eyes. Take a step back and just look outside. Your trouble, I can see it in your eyes. Take a step back and just look outside. Your trouble, I can see it in your eyes. Take a step back and just look outside. Your trouble, I can see it in your eyes. Take a step back and just look outside. Your trouble.
So we just finished jumping off that rock right there. During the jumps, our boat actually skidded away, so we had to go swim it. Go and swim and get it back. And yeah, we're gonna paddle back now.
Your trouble, I can see it in your eyes.
So we're back at the beach, we're just ordering our pizza because we're pretty hungry, all of us. We're just having a nice drink. And we'll go back to our mate's house in a minute.
Take a step back and just look outside.
Okay, we just finished our pizza and I'm gonna head home to that guy's house.
Take a step back and just look outside.
Alright, lads and ladies, it's done for the day today. We've filmed everything and I'm at my mate's house now. I'm just gonna show you a nice little view from the house here. Yeah, that's been about the day. what you guys think. It's quite a lot of fun making this. I'll catch you guys in the next one.